A woman arrested on camera there at a local movie theater. The video seen by more than a million people and counting.
And that video has some people wondering if the North Versailles police officer in it acted appropriately. Channel 11's Mike Holden worked on the story all night before we sent him to that breaking news at the waterfront.
It was uncalled for.
It was a lot of precautionary measures that he could have took to avoid all that, but he chose the route that he did.
Questions are swirling over this Facebook video that has now gone viral and the arrest of the woman who shot it. Melanie Carter recorded a North Versailles police officer and the theater manager who she alleges were targeting a group of girls for no reason. The altercation happened right outside the Phoenix Theater in North Versailles last month. Police paperwork states the teens had been thrown out of the theater and went back inside. Police then escorted them out of the building. Video shows the exchange of words, and at one point the theater manager is heard calling the girls animals. Officer Kelly then tells Carter she needs to leave the property. Video shows Carter being handcuffed and saying, "Get off of me, what are you doing?"
She wasn't doing anything, and what they did was wrong to her.
Maybe he felt threatened. I mean, it's no telling how he was feeling, but I don't think that he should have went. It should have escalated that far.
Carter is facing four misdemeanor charges, including resisting arrest, failure to disperse, disorderly conduct, and defiant trespassers. Police paperwork states she fought and pushed, making a scene, according to the criminal complaint. Officer Kelly says she was struggling with me and refused to put her hands behind her back, laying on them and pulling them away from me. Tonight, North Versailles Stadium 18 has responded, saying they have fired the manager in the video. And quote, "We determine that the manager's conduct does not reflect our values, his training, or our policies. This is certainly not the way we treat people." Mike Holden, Channel 11 News.
Ever by any chance?
Absolutely not.
You guys have been problems since you got in here. But I'm not.
She's out. She's out here. Everybody's out of here. You guys are all out of here. Take your ride.
See how they treat our kids?
Take your ride and get out of here.
We're out here, they call them animals.
Yeah,
they call our children animals.
Like an animal.
They called our children animals. They're doing the very same thing that the rest of these kids are doing in here. They just called our children animals. It's raining out here. It's cold out here. These kids have paid their own money.
Hello?
These kids paid their money to come in here too.
Listen,
and they're being persecuted.
So you have to leave.
They're being persecuted just as well.
Listen,
I paid my money.
No,
I'm not going anywhere.
Listen,
my kids are in there.
This is
I'm not paying. I'm not going anywhere.
Get off.
I didn't trespass anything. I didn't do anything wrong. You better not touch me. I'm watching this guy. Look at this guy. Don't touch me. You better not touch me. I have not broken any law. Get off of me. Get off of me. You see this guy? Get off of me. What are you doing? Look at this guy!
You are not.
I didn't do anything to him. I didn't attack you. I didn't. You won't let this man do this to me. And you know I wasn't wrong.
Resisting arrest.
Resisting arrest for what?
Because.
Give me your other hand.
Look at him.
Give me your other hand.
I didn't break any laws. Get off.